Hello, welcome to a new video. Today I'm going to show you He-Man and the Masters of the Universe omnibus. It's the front cover, the spine, back, what it collects, the price in US and Canada, boards, wraparound, as you can see with thick book. Oh, this is a DC book, so might be really tight binding. Let's see. Oh yes, this is tight. Let's see. Table of contents. Lost Knight. Got this, when was it? Last week. This and Darth Vader omnibus by Charles Soule. Gonna do an overview on that soon. Speaking of overview, next overview gonna be X-Men Adventures Onslaught. I got that one Friday, or was it yesterday? Oh. Yesterday or Friday, I can't remember. The artwork in this one is a lot of different styles, some good, some okay, and some not for me. Man-at-Arms, the Sorceress, remember this as kids, watch the old cartoon from the 80s, I never watched the 90s one, but I did watch the reboot. Was that 2001, something like that? Origin stories. Here is Oracle. And Trap Jaw. Skeletor. The origin of Skeletor. She-Hulk comics. Battle Cat. As you can see, a lot more violent than the old cartoons. Yeah, like I said, I watched Tila. I watched the solo cartoons when I was younger. I had the action figures. You know, the really old ones from the 80s. Those, I followed the mini comics. Let's see if you can. There. In this one, you also have, like you see, Justice League versus the Mass of the Universe. Do like this artwork. It's by Raphael Kanian, Dan Abnett, and writer. You see a different art style. It's not my cup of tea. Like this, and this. Well, it's not bad. Cats in here too. The tight binding and the thickness of the book. You see these gorillas. Is cool. You see ton of cats. We have some older comics, Superman and the Masters of the Universe. Well, the book wants to cross itself. to the extras. This is awesome. That's it. Thank you for watching.